It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Rohani family. Arya, Shiva, Mayor, Roya, and Bahman, ready for action. And the Williams family. James, Kathy, Carol, Chrissy, and Elisa. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Where's the birthday girl? Come on down here. I'll meet you halfway. Oh, you're a champ. Thank you.
I'll start crying.
Well, if you're gonna cry, I won't kiss you. I don't want you to cry. I want you to have a happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Old enough to be your mother. I love it.
Well, little present for you.
Thank you, Dad.
And I got to tell you that you've got some very nice friends. Where's Francis, who wrote the note? That's very sweet of
They're
you,
all
really.
My very best.
You're all beautiful. Thank you. Happy birthday again. You're too,
Ron. Hey!
Hi, how are you?
See you again.
How much did you win when you came up the last time?
We won $1,371, Richard.
You did that without looking at the card.
Oh, yes. I'm a good member.
Let me meet everybody close.
Okay, Richard. This is my gorgeous wife, Shiva.
Oh,
my cousin. My cousin, Mahyar.
Mahyar.
My beautiful sister, Roya.
Hello, Roya.
Hi, Richard.
And her husband, Bahman.
Hi, Richard.
Bahman, nice to see you. You know we're glad to see you, kid.
Thank you.
Family here to challenge you, the Williams family. Hey, Jim, how you doing?
Fine, Richard. How are you?
I'm fine, sir. I'd like to meet your family, please.
Oh, Richard, I'd be pleased to introduce you. These are my daughters, Kathy.
Hello,
Hi,
Kathy.
Richard.
My
Good
daughter, Carol.
Hello, my
Richard.
Love.
My daughter, Chrissy.
Hello.
Hello.
And my daughter, Elisa.
Hi, Richard.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Now, any boys in the family?
No, I haven't. No, I haven't learned how to do that yet.
Don't change a thing. You're doing everything correct. What do you do for a living, Jim?
Well, for some time I've been in the airline business, but I'm just now changing to aerospace. I'm going to work for a company as a systems analyst.
You know, we wish you luck in your new venture, and we
Thank
wish you.
You
luck right here.
Thank you, Richard.
Come on, we're going to play a few. Let's go. Thank you. 100 people surveyed, top six answers are on the board. You've got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name an occasion in their children's lives that makes parents get sentimental.
Yeah. Marriage.
They're married. Number one.
Player
pass.
We're going to play, sir.
I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Hello. An occasion in their children's lives that makes parents get sentimental.
Graduation?
Yeah.
Good answer. Good answer.
Graduation. Yay! Beautiful. Well done. Here's my buddy. How you doing? An occasion in their children's lives that makes parents get sentimental.
I'll say when they find their first job.
Okay.
Let's Good answer. Up.
When the kids get their first job. No. Oh. But a goodie. I gave him a little lecture after the last show because he was too busy cheering and not thinking. And that was a good answer, even though it didn't make our survey.
Thank you.
I'm proud of you. Hello.
Hello.
What occasion?
How about when they get sick?
That's true.
They get worried.
Yeah, you do. Get a little sentimental.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Sick. No. Here's my buddy here. How you doing, champ?
How are you?
An occasion in their children's lives that makes parents get sentimental.
What about first baby?
There's a lovely song. First baby. Oh, not that.
No.
$80 up here. Jim?
First date. Let's go. First date.
First children.
First date.
Grandchildren.
An occasion in children's lives that make the parents get sentimental.
Their first formal date.
Okay, sir. If it's there, you get the money. If not, Aria does. their very first date. Number three.
First date.
Four.
First step.
Five.
First day of school.
Six.
Off to college.
And off to college. And of course, occasionally, like when my brother got 6 months off for good behavior. Both my parents got very choked up about it. We'll be back right after.